Let's dive into hole number one, folks. It's a par four and a fantastic opener at Playa Mujeres Golf Course. At 392 yards, it might seem straightforward, but beware. There's a 300-yard water hazard hugging the right side. Imagine teeing off and that water hazard's right there, daring you to stay on point. It's the kind of challenge that sets the tone for a great game. So step up, take your shot, and let hole one remind you why golf at Playa Mujeres is an adventure worth embracing.